with the 13th pick in the 1996 NBA draft, the Charlotte Hornets select KOBE Bryant from Lower Merion High School in Pennsylvania. A coming out party for the high school kid. KOBE Bryant, meeting with the approval of that Charlotte fan in attendance here. And Hubie, this is a guy whose stock has risen every time he's tried out. People like this kid.
Everyone writing when he first came out, well, he's going to have to bulk up. This guy is 200 pounds at 6'6". He is an offensive whiz. He's very, very talented. He has all pro moves. And when you look at him, you're talking about a young man with range. He can go off the dribble. He can get his shot. And in every place that he worked out, nothing but raves. No one talking about any shortness or a weakness in his game.
Jerry West told me today that greatness lies ahead for this young man. Thought he was going to be absolutely fantastic. I recruited him out of high school, and certainly I believe everything he said in this man's ability. He is just flat out going to be outstanding. It's going to take him a little time, though, because he's going from high school, skipping college, into a very physical game.
All he did was average 31 points a game his senior year. His team won the state title with 31 wins and 3 losses, and he eclipsed the scoring mark of Will Chamberlain in Pennsylvania.